place really did open up, like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try. This is gonna be a squeeze. Lights on! Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? I don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
I found some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. Doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn! You're breaking up! Well, we know what that means. Gunk. Max! I found the pipe! Let's get rid of this gunk. dark!
Deception? Finally! Oh, I've been trying to break through the interference, but our cheap-ass equipment's not much to work with.
Good news! I found the pipe again.
You did? That's great!
It's like I'm in two different eras at once. The ruins look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
Drone? What the hell, Ronnie?
I was like right in front of it. All I cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. Nice to know what it was up to.
Interesting.
In progress?
The only other way out of the room is locked.
Should be a counterweight around here somewhere.
This should do it. Activated some sort of ventilation system, and now both doors are shut.
Are you trapped?
There must be some way out of here.
Warm and humid down here. Not still, though. Better watch my step. Huh. flow of air coming from below. And this area seems to be rich in mineral deposits. Maybe this was a mine? Looks like a lot of the caverns are natural, though.
Grab all the resources you can. Not nearly as profitable as getting that energy. But at least I know how to hawk anything we don't find a use for when we get back home.
To make it over this chasm. Yuck. More gunk.
Gunk might mean energy, so it's not all bad.
All right. I'm back in the locked room. Maybe I can open it up for you? That did it!
Huh?
Again, and more gunk. We might lose reception while I'm cleaning it up.
Thanks for warning. I'll feel better when you...
Must have been abandoned for ages. The gunk's taking over.
Weird. Still functional.
gunk critters down here. Take that! Huh. Haven't seen one of those before. Hey! Those tentacles look pretty frail. Maybe I could knock it off balance and just rip it right off its perch? Okay, time to make my move. Phew! Lighter here.
Can't you just go around the gunk? You should focus on following the pipe.
Well, the gunk clogs everything up. I can't go any further without removing it first. Besides, it's harmful.
Look, we really need to make some progress. If we don't, it's all gonna...
Huh? It's all gonna what?
Never mind. Just find a way out of there.
I need to flip another switch for that door's lock. On the pipe. Let's just look at this place. This stuff's gonna be here. Looks like trouble. Huh.
better watch my step. Here we go again! Ha!
Bex? You back?
Ronnie, I'm here.
The air feels less humid here, like there's a light breeze. I think I'm close to the room with the locked door again.
Let's hope this means that you found a way out. You see a switch anywhere?
I'll take a look. This must be it. All right, time to open that door. I'm out again, Bex. And I've got eyes on the pipe again.
Thank the stars.
Looks like there's some sort of road here. The structures are more ordered. More industrial than the ones back by the lake.
Hey, Ronnie. I'm sorry about before, for losing patience. You know, I'm always thinking of worst-case scenarios. Let's just keep our eyes on the prize, okay?
Eyes on the prize it is.
So, how's it going out there?
It's all a bit maze-like. Cave tunnels mixed with old ruinous machinery. But I'm making steady progress.
Hope it doesn't get too maze-like. We wouldn't want to completely lose the...
Yes, the pipe. I know. I got it. beautiful, it hurts my eyes. Almost makes me forget that there's a whole forgotten society buried here.
I guess we should be glad there's no competition.
Found our pipe, Bex. And this drone's found it too. I'm just gonna follow them both upwards.
All right, but keep your eyes open.
That? There's a huge tower structure on the other side of the river.
Maybe it's the same as the thing you've just gone up?
Looks bigger. Generating that light. It's not coming from a natural source. A bit creepy, to be honest. Not very inviting.
You're thinking of turning back?
No, of course not. The signal's still strong, right?
You kidding? It's pounding louder than my heart.
What the? Is that thing alive in there?
What? What's alive?
Oh, we were wrong about the competition, Bex. It's still here. I'm looking at one of them right now.
Rory, don't touch anything.
The energy seems to be pumping through the machine with the being in it. It's hurting. I can't just leave it like this. It needs help.
What? No, Ronnie, don't.
I've got this.
Come on, Ronnie.
Maybe if I disconnected this thing?
Don't disconnect things!
Gotta find a way to lower it more.
Stupid!
Thing.
get you out of there. Hold on, Bex. I'm fine. Both of us are.
What have you done?
Mommy.
Hang on. I think it's trying to communicate. Can you help out?
All right. Just a sec. Uploading the data from the scanned inscription to your translator. There, that should do it.
Nima et man, Bobano. Anadiara, Itmala. Betla, Itrebana, Eva Etiko, Ufala, Biarafu, Menaguiru, Rebanefa Palu.
What can I do?
Mena Hena, Menuga Menura, Metlufa Baile.
The gardener? The one from all the statues? I'm not leaving you here. Bex, we're heading back.
You're what?
the hell? Is the bunny ready for launch?
Slow down. You mind walking me through what you're thinking here? What's your plan?
I'll tell you on the way. How soon can we get up in the air?
Ronnie, listen. We don't have enough fuel to...
This is more important than a fuel shortage.
We can't spend one of our last launches just because you want to go on a damned adventure.
It's not about that. This whole planet is in danger. You heard it too.
That might be. But the bunny is staying right here, and so am I.
Fine. You better stay here. Kurt will take care of you while I'm gone.
Excuse me? Kurt's a finely tuned automaton, not a bloody babysitter! Ronnie! Ronnie!